Iowa State University Extension and Outreach is helping farmers and livestock producers manage their manure supplies. Environmental stewardship, safe handling, and providing crops with the nutrients they need are priorities for Iowa farmers. Each year, Iowa livestock farms produce manure worth over $1 billion in fertilizer value. From production to application, Iowa's farmers have access to a low-cost solution to fertilize their crops and are positively impacting Iowa's economy. State regulations set by the Iowa Department of Natural Resources require producers and commercial manure handlers to be educated and certified. Nearly 5,000 Iowa manure applicators are certified each year with the help of ISU Extension and Outreach. The certification courses focus on three core values for good manure management: safety, value capture, and protecting water quality.
The certification system started about 20 years ago. The state of Iowa passed some legislation that said we think that manure can cause some water quality problems and we want farmers to do better. So as part of that program, the Manure Applicator Certification Program was developed. It's a collaboration between the Iowa DNR and Iowa State Extension to provide the latest and greatest manure information to our clientele.
To ensure state standards are met, ISU Extension and Outreach educates producers on managing manure in an environmentally safe way. Resources and publications are available to farmers that outline the dangers present in livestock operations. ISU Extension and Outreach specialists provide training and education on farm safety, health risks, and best practices for managing manure on the farm.
This is a collaboration among five groups: the swine specialists, the beef and livestock specialists, the dairy specialists, our crop specialists, as well as our agricultural engineers, to develop all the information we need to train our livestock producers on the information they need to know to get the most from the manure and protect the environment.
22 years ago, the Iowa Manure Management Action Group was formed. This group helps Iowa farmers make informed decisions about manure.
IMAGE is a collaboration between numerous people, the first being the commodity groups for the animal organizations as well as Farm Bureau. Along with that, we partner with the Iowa DNR and Iowa NRCS to develop resources that answer our basic manure questions and provide information on what are the best ways we can handle manure.
With the assistance of Iowa State University Extension and Outreach, Iowa farmers are recycling manure to increase crop production, protecting Iowa's waterways by storing and hauling manure safely, and positively impacting Iowa's economy.